सर्वे जना सुखिनो भवन्तु। यस चिल्ड्रंस, ओपन योर आईज, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज पेज नंबर 27। पेज नंबर 27, किट्टी फाइंड्स अ होम। सो हियर व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय किट्टी? किट्टी अंदर एनो, व्हाट इज किट्टी? फॉर द बेबी कैट, बेबी कैट इन नामेन अंत हेळ्तीवि किटन, इजंट इट? सो कैट इन मरीगे नामेन अंत हेळ्तीवि किटन। सो हियर किट्टी मीन्स अ बेबी कैट, स्मॉल कैट, किट्टी। किट्टी फाइंड्स अ होम। What this poem is about this, here the kitty, the baby cat is searching about the home, finally whether the cat got the home or not, we'll see it in this poem. Before that, let us begin. Help kitty find the milk. What is the food of cat? What does the cat drinks? Water, then milk. The milk is the main food of the cat, isn't it? So here they have given one bowl and kitty. So in the bowl there is a some milk is there. So help the kitty find the milk. They have given some root here, some circle they have given. By that root the kitty finds the milk. How the kitty will find the milk? You need to help the kitty. Will you help it? So take your pencil, go along with the picture. So how the root goes? Go like this, okay, and join it to the milk. Will you do it? This is your homework. You know that how to do this. You will do it? Yes children. Shall I start the poem? Yes. First, I will read the poem, then I will tell you, I will explain the poem. Look at kitty. Kitty has no home. Kitty wants a home. Kitty sees a green house. Meow, meow, meow. Let me come in, she says. Look at kitty. Kitty has no home. Kitty wants a home. See your children, in the picture there is a cat, baby cat, kitty. The name of the cat is kitty. The kitty has no home because the kitty is roaming outside here and there. Kitty has no home. All of you, where you stay? All of you stay in the house. Now you have your house, own house. You stay with your family, isn't it? So like that. But in this poem, for the kitty there is no home. So kitty wants a home. Kitty home bekala, idlik mane bekala. So why you need home? To stay happily, to get the protection from the hot rain, isn't it? So why you need house? To protect from the sun and rain, isn't it? So like that, here the kitty has no home. Kitty wants a home. Kitty need a home, isn't it? Bekala mane bekala kitty ge. Yes. Kitty sees a greenhouse. While roaming outside, the kitty sees the greenhouse. Greenhouse. The kitty sees a greenhouse. Meow, meow, meow. The what is the sound of the cat? How the cat shouts? How the cat sounds? Meow, meow, meow. So when this kitty, the baby cat, sees the greenhouse. See here, look at the picture. Which color the house is? The house is in the green color. When kitty sees the greenhouse, the kitty shouts that meow, meow, meow. Let me come in, she says. Let me come in, she says. Means here, by saying the meow, meow, the kitty is asking the permission to the owner of that house. There is a one old man in the greenhouse. The cat is asking the permission. Let me come in. Naan olagade barboda? So whenever you are coming or entering to the class, you will ask permission, no? May I come? ನನಗೆ ಒಳಗೆ ಬರಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡು she says here the cat is a girl she says there is an old man the old man lives in the greenhouse there is an old man the old man lives in the greenhouse here the house is green color there is a woman old woman not just a woman old woman a greenhouse alli yaridare oblu vayasada ajji idare so ajji ge ee kitti en anta kelta ide permission kelta ide let me come in the old woman lives in the greenhouse a greenhouse alli yar jeevisidare yar live agidare old woman sorry cat go away she says yes children turn the page turn the next page next sorry cat go away she says when the cat is asking permission to the old man for that the old man says that no cat sorry cat go away a cat ga ajji en anta helidlu sorry cat sorry andre nu kshamisu nannanna kshamisu cat ನೀನ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ದೂರ ಹೋಗು go away she says kitty goes away kitty is sad so why the old man refused sent the cat go away why because if she takes the kitty inside means what the kitty will do the kitty will drink the milk isn't it so that's why here the old man refused to take the cat inside she said that sorry cat go away then kitty goes away kitty is sad kitty was happy by seeing the greenhouse oh I got a home but when the old man sent the kitty away from the home that time the kitty was very sad so here who wanted a home there is a small question who wanted a home kitty wanted a home yes kitty sees a yellow house meow 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 let me come in she said next the away the kitty went there is a one yellow house there was a one yellow color house see here see it in the picture see in the picture in your textbook there was a yellow house meow 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 let me come in she says again by seeing the yellow house the kitty asks the permission that let me come in nan olage barboda antanu kelthu what happens whether they will take the kitty inside or not we'll see in the next paragraph there is an old man the old man lives in the yellow house there is an old man the old man lives in the yellow house in the yellow house who was living in the yellow house the old man see here this is the yellow house the old man was lives in the yellow house sorry kitten go away sorry kitten go away he says again the old man said that sorry kitten go away sorry na ninanna olu tagolodilla nee en maadu illindra ದೂರ ಹೋಗು ಅಂತ ಯಾರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಅಗೇನ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ಕಿಟರ್ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ಗೋಸ್ ಅವೇ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ಸೋ ದ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ದ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಹೌಸ್ ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ಯಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸೀ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ The old man lives in the yellow house. Yes. Next, turn the page, children. Kitty sees a red house. Meow, meow, meow. Let me come in, she says. So again, the kitty sees the when the kitty left the yellow house and it went the further side. There, the kitty saw which color house? Red house. Meow 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 let me come in she says the kitty en martu matte meow meow anta nam olage barla antadu again the kitty asked the permission atul and Nidhi live in the red house. There were two children, one boy and one girl. Their name is Atul and Nidhi. Atul and Nidhi live in the red house. Atul and Nidhi see Kitty. The both children sees the kitty. Kitty sees Atul and Nidhi. So ಅವರಿಬ್ರು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಆ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿಯನ್ನ ನೋಡಿದ್ರು. ಆ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತು, ಆ ಇಬ್ರು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ತು. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಟೂ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್? ಅತುಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನಿಧಿ. ದೇ ವರ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಿಚ್ ಕಲರ್ ಹೌಸ್? ವಿಚ್ ಕಲರ್ ಹೌಸ್? ಅತುಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನಿಧಿ ಲಿವ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಹೌಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಮದರ್, ಅ ಕಿಟನ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಕೀಪ್ ಹರ್? ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಅತುಲ್. ಲುಕ್ ಮದರ್, ಅ ಕಿಟನ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಕೀಪ್ ಹರ್? ಆಸ್ಕ್ Nidhi. So children, see here, in the textbook you can see here there was a one red house and he is the Atul and she is the Nidhi and this is the kitty. Okay, so and she is the their mother. So by seeing the kitty, kitty sees the Atul, Atul sees the kitty. So that time Atul asks her mother that, can we look mother, mother mummy ali nodu a kitten, can we keep her? Sannadon bekin mari ide, can we keep her? Nav adana itkolanva, adana sakonva antundu ya kelidru. Atul asked to her mother and again the Nidhi said, look mother, mummy ali nodu, there is a kitten, can we keep her? Asked the Nidhi. Nidhi matu Atul ibru seri en madidru aur mummy ge permission anna ಕೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಅವ್ರ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರಾ? ವಿಲ್ ಸೀ. ಮದರ್ ಲುಕ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಕಿಟನ್. ಅವ್ರ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಆ ಕಿಟನ್ ಹತ್ರ ನೋಡಿದ್ರು. ಸಿಯರ್, ಶೀಸ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಕಿಟನ್, ಸೇಸ್ ಅ ಮದರ್. ಶೀಸ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಕಿಟನ್. ಹೌದು, ಆ ಬೆಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಒಳ್ಳೇದಲ್ಲ, ಶೀಸ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಕಿಟನ್, ಅವಳು ತುಂಬಾ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯವಳು ಅಂತಂದ್ ಯಾರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು, ಅವರ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಹರ್. ಫೈನಲಿ ದ ಮದರ್ ಗೇವ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ದ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿ ವಿತ್ ದಮ್. Now kitty has a home. Now the kitty has a home. Yes children, finally the kitty finds a home. Which color home the kitty finds? The red color house. The kitty lives with the Atul and Nidhi and with her mother. Okay, understood? So here this poem is completed. Yes children, understood? So read this poem. The home is very necessary, isn't it? It may for the animals or the birds or the human beings. Dogs, where the dogs live? The dogs live in the kennel, isn't it? The dogs live in the kennel. Yes. And where the cows lives? The cow lives in the shed, isn't it? So like that, different animals have the different houses. Like this, finally the kitty finds a house. So this poem is completed. Read this poem and write it 2 times, children. Okay, we'll meet you in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.